Hi, my name is Saurabh, and in this tutorial, we are going to learn how to switch two screens. Right, so let's start. First, start new project, and here you can screen, right, app name, screen, switch, and just click on OK. Right, right here, you will see that one is our dashboard. Wait a few seconds, and that one is our dashboard, and here you will see our first screen one. I just want to redirect the user in another screen using button, right? So first I need to add another screen, so just click on here, add screen, and your screen name is screen two, right? And just click on OK. Now that one is your second screen. You will see here that one is my second screen and that one is my first screen, right? So now we are going to change our screen color first. So I'm using here layout. Layout option, and here I'm using vertical alignment, height fill parent, and width is fill parent, and default color is like orange, right here. And I'm going to use here one button also, and right here that one is our first screen, right? So I'm just type here go to screen two, right? And that one is our first screen. Now we are going to our second screen, and we need to use here another button, like I'm using a second button, and we will change this button text and go to screen one, right? Now we need to do some code to switch these two screens with these two screens, right? So just click on blog option. First we need to add some blog in our first screen, right? So go to your first screen here and just click on blog option, and here you will see button. Just click on here, and when button click here, you will type open another screen and just put it here, and using here one text box, and just here and type your screen name, and your screen name is screen two. So you need to type here screen two, right? Simple. That one is our screen two. Now we need to go in our second screen, and that one is our second screen blog, right? That one is screen second, and blog option. We are going to add some code here also. Open another screen, and here you have to write screen one, right? So simple text, just drag and drop here, and just write here your first screen name, right? So simple screen one. So whenever you click on your screen two, you will redirect to screen one, and whenever you click on screen one, you will be redirect to screen two. So that one is our very simple program to switch between two screens in MIT App Inventor. If you have any doubt, you can ask me on comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like my video and subscribe. Thank you.